Suzanne Westenhofer, lesbian comedian, and tonight I host the Miss America contest in Atlantic City. And let me just tell you something, if you weren't there, you were nowhere. So you better be there next year, because this is where it happens now, only in Atlantic City.
I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who's come out tonight to support such an amazing cause, the Miss America pageant organization that gives back to the gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender community in such gracious and humble ways. It's really exciting to be a part of this, exciting to have been on stage with so many wonderful, talented, and giving people. Thank you very much to everyone who's come out tonight.
We just want to congratulate our winners. They're fantastic. And the GLBT Alliance for doing such a fabulous job, the committee. And of course, none of this could be possible without Sandy Beach. Bobby's been our friend and our just wonderful person for us for so many years. And we want to thank Bobby for another fabulous show. Our sponsors and everybody here. But this is so important because these are the people that represent our community, and we're so proud of them.
Miss America, take it away!